Hi everyone, welcome to DJI Gaming. We are officially an affiliate. So thank you so much for all your support within this. I can't believe it, I'm absolutely over the moon. Thank you to everyone that has helped this channel. First blood, there we go, that's how it's done. Dear, we're not doing very well in this one, are we? So 14-9. So frustrating. We haven't been very helpful to our team in this one. This is the only thing I can think of doing now.
3, 2, 1. You have won the match.
Jay, you're very energetic, and I know we were building them. We are out of tournament tickets. Okay, we do a 5v5. Welcome to the channel. If you are new here,
3, 2, 1, go. Let's get things started.
Oh, he's coming. He's coming for us. Good job, team. That is how you deal with that. Oh, that was awful. So, 3 kills in a row there.
Incoming fire.
Done by Boomka. We actually got thrashed in that first round.
Opening fire.
So we do get a kill, but unfortunately are also killed. This guy here, Elon Musk. The real Elon wouldn't be just stood there right now. He'd be up there. Again, we're getting destroyed at the minute. Again, we have been done by Bunker. So we normally do okay in this one. That's strange. Must still be coming around the side. We get the assist there.
Three, two, one.
This guy has been a bloody pest in that last round. Let's see if we can take him out. And we've got Kepfer, we've got someone coming round here. Yeah, well played. Ah, Labana! We will get this Labana out. Come on, someone has to kill him. How is he still alive? Oh, come on!
3, 2, 1.
Right, we're going for Labana. Are you kidding me? Right, this is it, we got him. Finally!
Well done. 3, 2, 1.
He's a tough one. Let's see if we can get him out straight away on this one. You're doing me wrong, he's a great player. Okay. See if we can get a couple of quick kills. Get out of there. Bollocks. Labana is finally taken out of the game. To be fair, only one of his mechs. Yeah, it's not enough. After all that, that Labana guy doesn't even make the MVP board.
3, 2,
so off we go again.
Go. Let's get things started.
Please do sub to the channel. We're looking for our first subscriber. Who's it going to be?
Ah,
Constantine, hello! So, 9-9. Just under 20 seconds now to go. Ten, ten. It's going to be close. Go, we get the kill.
3, 2, 1.
So, first round is a win. I think we were better off on the side. Definitely had more of an impact there. I did not mean to pick this mech. That was no good, that one.
Fire.
It's a close game there, 6-6 at the minute. Eight now. Have one. Constantine with MVP. Constantine, I should say. Hey, Daniel. Sorry, mate. Not been avoiding you. Twitch had a bit of a meltdown yesterday, and yeah, long story short, mate, I couldn't see any comments, so I am here, I am reading, I hope you're still here. Did you see the United game yesterday?
Three, two,
mate, what a win. Since Cristiano Ronaldo's left, we look strong. Hey buddy, I became an affiliate on Twitch today. So I can actually have people sub to the channel. What did you think of the game?
Incoming fire.
Yeah, Rashford's on fire at the minute, isn't he? Such a good person as well, all he does for the children's charities. Yeah, not a bad result. It's difficult because it's against Bournemouth, who aren't that great, but still 3-0 win, take that any day of the week.
Well done.
Oh, Hacker got us there. How's Jamaica, buddy?
Useless. Hacker's coming for us again.
Three, see you later, mate.
Two, one. Humiliation.
Oh, mate, you should move to the UK. 1 minute it's sunny, then it's snowing, then it's raining. Yeah, I can imagine. I've been to Barbados before. I don't know how far that is from Jamaica, but one of my friends have a villa out there. It's really nice. Tell you what, this Hacker 1.0 isn't liking us. How far is it from you? Finally, we're taken out. Do you play this game, Dan? No, fair enough, mate. Do you play Mecarena? It's a game that's on the screen now, mate. Mate, download it. Come and join my clan. So if you put in DJI, I'll put it in the chat. If you search for that in the game, you'll be able to join us. We keep everything very on brand here. Jammy gig. Oh, look at that, we got the final kill just in time. Nice one, mate. You might have to go through like the tutorial and bits to start off with. We are out. I'm England, mate. I'm on the south coast. How much you know about, oh yeah, mate, 100%. Over £200 million a year, like, who wouldn't do that? Like, if I was a professional footballer, and a club offered me that money, I'm going, like. Yeah, you know, imagine, he supports his family for generations with that sort of cash. So where do you think United are going to finish in the league? Yeah, exactly, mate. I couldn't agree more. Oh, mate, that is optimistic. I'd be happy with top four this season. Like, I just think... I think Arsenal will drop off. I just can't see them winning the league. I don't think they've got the depth and squad. I think Man City are going to win it. But if I don't know, if we carry on playing the way we have been the last few games, then it really could be anything could happen. Yeah, by a country mile. I think Mbappe's second, isn't he? Who are you supporting in the World Cup? Yeah, I agree. I just can't see Arsenal winning the league. France, how come? Yeah, fair enough, mate. I think France, that save by Martinez at the very end of the match, he was so unlucky. Who do you think's winning the Champions League this year?
Humiliation. Well done. Incoming fire. 3-2-1
I'd like to see any English club win it. Maybe even Man City. Oh, 2 seconds, mate. I've got a delivery at the door. Oh, sorry about that, mate. Yeah, go on. Make me laugh. Yeah, I mean, we don't. Our national team really underperforms. Like, the frustration for England fans is just ridiculous. The last time we won it was 1966, and honestly, mate, we just don't get our hopes up for any tournaments anymore. We just don't care anymore. Like, even if you look at England's squad, Bellingham, he was amazing. We got Rashford, Saka, we got so many good young players. But they just never perform. Like, I think Bellingham and Rashford were really good in the World Cup. And yeah. I think we were unlucky to go out, if I'm honest. I think France, we were the better team than France. That's my opinion, it's probably a bit biased. Who's in their group?
Incoming fire.
That was some time ago, buddy. Yeah, I was going to say Bailey. Who've Jamaica had like previously that were like world class players? You must have had some. Is Antonio for West Ham, is he Jamaican? Isn't Pinnock at Brentford as well? I think he's Jamaican.
3, 2, 1, go. Let's get things started.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure Antonio is. He's class. I don't live too far from West Ham Stadium, and they yeah, he is class.
Incoming fire.
Yeah. Yeah, they're the two that are most popular for sure. Do you play football? No, I'm not heard of him.
3, 2, 1.
Right, Dan, after... Oh, very nice. Mate, after this one, I'm having a bit of a break. But I'll be on Stumble Guys a little bit later. If you are Messi, can you sub to the channel, please? I will be back on at 5:30, so an hour and 15 minutes. That would have been sick if you were. Oh fuck. I mean, mate, who doesn't? Bloody hell. Right, mate, that is me done for a bit. I will be back on in about an hour and 15 minutes, okay? So I'll be playing Stumble, guys. If you have a device that's up to it, we'll create a party and we'll go from there. But thank you for joining the channel, mate, and I will... mate, fair play to you. I'll catch you in an hour and a half, all right, mate? Hour and 15. All the best, buddy. Take care.